One morning, Toby the tram engine was feeling glum. The other engines were busier than ever. But poor Toby hadn't taken any passengers with Henrietta for weeks. Only shunting freight cars in the yard. Just then, Gordon puffed in to take on water. Said Toby sadly. Are you pulling the express today? Huffed Gordon. Remarked Toby. Then Toby remembered. Chuckled Toby. Sighed Toby.